Fam, my name is Andre Taylor, and let's talk about the Don't Judge Me Challenge. If you don't know about the Don't Judge Me Challenge, you're either hiding under a rock or just don't go on social media, which I commend you for. Basically, the Don't Judge Me Challenge came from a woman YouTuber who is a beauty guru, and she posted up these photos of her without makeup on, and she got all the slander from people online because people online are the fucking worst. And then she put, like, don't judge me. Then some fucking how that got construed in the weave of what is the internet, and it became this challenge where people start fucking drawing like freckles and stuff on them, and it's just lost its meaning because they just want to go like that and be like, oh, look how ugly I am. And then they put their hand in front of the camera like this, and they come out and they're like, with the stupidest fucking looks of all time. No. No, 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 no. All right, so what you're basically saying, which is something I'm hearing from a lot of people, is that you think that these attributes make someone ugly, and you think you have to get caked the fuck up in makeup. And the dudes doing this, I'm sorry, not like putting anyone down, but it's not cool. It's not cute. And yes, you might say, Andre, I follow you on Vine. You did. Yes, I did. But I didn't do the actual challenge. I didn't draw anything on me. I did this thing where I just made myself look like this the whole time. Covered the camera, and when I uncovered the camera, I still looked like that. Because you know what? I don't care about how I look. I don't care if I'm cute or ugly to other people. I don't care if you judge me. And no one else should care if you judge me, because it's not about what's beautiful out here, it's about what's beautiful in here. So the Don't Judge Me Challenge is the stupidest fucking thing ever. Like, every challenge. Remember the Charlie Challenge? Charlie, Charlie, are you here? No, okay? Charlie doesn't care about you. Kylie Jenner doesn't care about your lips while you're doing the Don't Judge Me Challenge. This is just stupid, people. This is just stupid. It's not proving any point like the YouTuber was trying to do. She was trying to prove that you can be beautiful for what you are. You don't have to live to society standards. But just like dumb niggas on the internet tend to do, you construed it. But whatever. Don't judge me. My name is Andre Taylor. Please hit a like or subscribe. If you like or subscribe the video, and if you agree, please tell me in the comment section what you think about the Don't Judge Me Challenge. See y'all later, fam. Bye!